now we can finally go back to the Dukes of Archives. The Dukes of Archives? The Dukes of Archives. It's the Dukes Archives. It's not there. Or is it? Nope, not that. It seems like there's one more space to teleport to, but that's the Painted World of Ariums, or whatever his name is. That's the new teleportation place. Location, or whatever. So we're gonna have to walk all the way up there again. Luckily, the boss don't reason. No. I'll make do with eight assists. Ugh, that was a random burp. Excuse me. Oh, how I love to walk long distances. It's cozy. I didn't mean that as a negative thing. It's a thing I hate. I mean, yes, I like the fact that there's a warp mechanic, but I love the fact that you don't get it for late in game. So you don't have the liberty of fast travel, because you miss out on so much when you fast travel. And all the new games have it. I miss the old games where you have to walk the distance, no matter how far. I mean, it can be a bit much, but still. There is limits. Like in Skyrim, I used to take long trips. I used to walk from A to B all the time. I was role-playing once as a Khajiit caravan. I actually joined the caravan and walked all the way from Markroft to River to... Riverwood? No. To Riften. Protected the caravan, killed everything in the way. It took maybe like 3 or 4 hours, but I didn't give a shit. I enjoyed it. So yeah. That's me though. Like, you got to see everything on that trip. There's so many things you'd miss if you didn't do it. These guys don't want to die for shit, do they? I'm gonna backstab you. I'm not gonna backstab you. I will you though. I'm actually just gonna not use healing. Whoa, no! Didn't mean to drop him. For a second I was like, discard? There's no discard, by the way. So, yeah, humanity heals all the way. I will use it to upgrade the bonfire soon anyway, so might as well just eat some to heal. Thank you. Appreciate that. I want to parry you. Because you're a dick. I'm not gonna parry you, by the way. Oh my... No, 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 no. Die. Foul beasts. Now, you will drop a pendant of mine. Of my need. Thank you. Yeah, this place. Oh, you purposely waited. Oh. 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 Oh, how I love this game sometimes. So punishing. And every enemy respawns. I love this game. When it does things like that. That's irony. I love this sword though. It's amazing. It looks so cool. play it more cautiously this time. Let's go for backstabs on these guys, because they do hurt. Can I, like, hit the top of his head from here? Oh, I can. Not anymore. Nope. There was literally just the perfect arc over his head. God, don't kill me. Thank you. Now we can avoid the big guy. Cannot avoid him. Ah, I rolled off, for fuck's sake. My God, I didn't see that guy. And he did so much damage because the caster guy keeps buffing them, which is hilarious. Well, now I have nothing to lose. You know what we do when we have nothing to lose? We run past everything. That's correct. That's so called YOLOing, as the teens of nowadays say, which is just a stupid word. Am I the only one who hates the word YOLO? It's just such stupid word, like swag and lol. It's just so dumb. Whoever, like, came up with the idea of making those words just deserves to be hanged. Like, I wouldn't mind bringing up an old guillotine for his head. But that's just me. And I'm not even a guy who's old, I'm a teen myself, and I just think those words are so stupid. Wait, am I slow rolling? The fuck is this? Oh, the ring itself. I'm actually gonna go this way. See, there's so many enemies in this place. Running past them actually worked better than fighting them, so... That's why all my rolls haven't worked, because there were slow rolls. Well, slow and slow. Yeah, invincibility frames, bud. You get so much invincibility frames in Dark Souls 1 and Demon Souls. Dark Souls 2, you don't. Hell if you get any. Then we have this guy. This is the only part in the game he is. You'll never see him again. And there's a new game plus. Have that in mind when you kill the... Oh. 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 Sorry I parried you. I didn't mean it. I didn't know you were so... skilled at it, you suck. Can you just die, thank you? Jesus. Give me a sec. Come back. My phone. Just hit the damn thing, thank you. Now, it's time to fight Sif. This boss fight. There he is. Look at him. Yeah, that's not a lot of damage, and he's healing himself. Hell, I can't get over there. That's right, because you can't kill him. Ha 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 ha. No, this is a fun joke, you know, from developers. You can't kill him. It's invincible, and you will die. A part of the game. Who knows what drove them to do such a thing, but there's a ring, like the one I just had that is now shattered, which will prevent you from losing all your souls, though I only had 6k, so it wasn't really much. This is enough to level up, isn't it? I do this? See, I don't know what drove them to put it into the game that you can't beat the boss there you meet him. We will meet him later and we'll find the source of what keeps him invincible. Yeah. It's just, I don't understand why they would do that. That just seems stupid of me. There's some flaws in this game too, I guess. I mean, every game has its flaws. Some only has more than others. But this game pays up for it. In, well, the game. The game itself. Also, remember to light this bonfire. I once forgot to light this bonfire. Oh, how an idiot I was. Oh, how dumb I was. Vitality. I want more HP. Yeah, trapped in the prison cell. Locked. Stupid looking guard. What an idiot. Ha 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 ha. Key. Yes. Don't exit it yet. It's basically, you die and you wake up in a cell. I don't know if they got your corpse and just plunked it in a cell. Because I'm pretty sure you're supposed to respawn at the bonfire, right, when you die. We did die, we didn't just pass out. It would have been another thing if I got petrified. But I didn't. Seems like a strange thing to do. But I guess it's for the plot. There's not much plot to it, but I guess this annoying fucking music. This is one of the flaws, by the way. And whatever the fuck those things are. But yeah, now we have to go visit this area, listen to this stupid music. Which is nothing more than just annoyance at this point. Just listen to this. And these guys won't try to fight you, just run away. So I like to backstab them. Punishment for leaving. Deserters. Come back here. So yeah, they will literally just run away. My god, his head just got chopped on a spike. The music is actually not that loud because the game audio is not loud, so... Yeah, these things, the squid things. Oh. Which can jump very far. They do die easily though. Give a measly amount of souls. There's a lot of them. Oh my god. Are you serious? How can such a long spike go through my waist and I only lose like a tiny chunk of health? That doesn't make any sense at all. Then again, this game does need sense, it's Dark Souls. Shouldn't complain about games not being realistic, because no game is realistic, it's a video game. Like, if you're trying to make a realistic video game, it's not a video game anymore. It's something that's going to happen in real life. It's just a thing, I guess. Can't make something that's virtual. Real life. I mean, that's why it's called virtual reality. Not real life, reality. Oh my god, again. Seriously. So yeah, they will do that attack a lot. Oh my god, that's... I'm terrible at fighting these things. They're so easy to fight, but I can't for the life of me fight them. I don't know why. I just can't fight them for the life of me. I never could. I'm just gonna turn this shit off. Hello guys, I'm gonna kill the spell user in the back first. Mario. Dumb idea, since I have no healing items. Roll. Oh my god, that was so close. I keep rolling, thank you. Just gonna... There we go. He's not dead, but... Oh my god, I thought I was dead there. I can't. Rolling in this game is hard for some reason. Like, in Dark Souls 2, you could roll in almost any direction, but in this game, you basically... I can pull my analog stick this way, and it will roll this way. But... it's just so awkward to roll in this game. Our chest is an enemy, and I want to roll there. It tends just to roll to the guy I'm looking at, for some reason, when I'm locked on. That's the key to get out, by the way. Let's turn this shit music off. How I'll listen to... Hell, no, actually no, I'd rather listen to this than Justin Bieber, so... And most of Daily songs, that's another thing I can complain about. Songs, in this day and era we live in, they're all terrible. And I don't know, I'm guessing these two guys are just broken, because they really don't want to fight you. And both of them drop spells. They must have eaten some strange shit. Hello, Big Hat Logan.
Hello again. What a chance meeting this is.
Yeah, it really
Alas,
is.
I'm in prison once again. I don't suppose you could stage me a getaway.
I could try.
Archives. Such a storehouse of knowledge. So close, but just out of reach.
Yeah.
The thought offends me so, I could simply die. As a student of the arts, you understand me?
Yeah.
Hello again.
I love Logan, he's an amazing character. Okay. So we need to get him out. I will get him out. Because there's a Firekeeper Soul in there. So yeah. It annoys me, I can't walk over there. Yeah, I haven't even touched upon the idea of how many books there are in this library. I want that one on the top shelf. I want that book right there. Or actually, no, that one seems better. That book. Right there. That book. Poop. Like, someone, did someone, like, make this and they were like, how should we reach the book on the top shelf? Magic. The fact that it's a prison at the same time, I mean. Okay. Invincibility frames. They're so good, Dark Souls. So I actually kind of want to go to the bonfire because I don't have any healing items, but that's the extra key. We'll be needing that if you want to get into the extras. Yeah, I'm just eating human effigy. No, it's not human effigy, it's humanity. I'm just eating humanity, that's what I am. Because I'm going to be using them anyway. I'm going to cough. Turn the microphone off. There we go. Yeah, I am lazy, so instead of, like, remembering to edit it out, I just sort of, like, put my... I just grab the button on my microphone cord and I just turn it off and cough and turn it back on. I find that easier, to be honest, than just listening through the entire video to, like, find that part I once coughed. So, yeah. The extra key, what does it give you? A soul. Soul of someone who actually died, so... 8k. That's actually not bad, to be honest. Considering how much you need to level up. Only I can kill through walls in this... No, actually, no, I can't. But I'm the only one who will allow killing through walls. nothing in here. Just an imprisoned enemy. Well, why do they attack me? I mean, I was the one who hit him first, but he's still aggroed. I'm just gonna get my Estus back, fuck it. Oh, the two serpent men respawned. And all those squid guys, those two, they're just inside of the caged off area. That means the way up here will be cleared for me to go. It's so annoying you can't fast climb ladders in this game. I keep forgetting that part. So, for how long will I